Aside from the usual chicken or pork adobo, some people use liver or intestine meat. There are also those who prefer to put some add-ons, like potatoes, bananas, and eggs. But what can be considered as the best version of the well-loved Filipino dish?
Sa akin yung ano eh, yung tuyong-tuyong adobo, yung dry siya, tapos may sili yung maanghang.
Siyempre, ito yung pinakamasarap na adobo dahil ang aking partner ay talaga naman may forever sa pagluluto ng adobo.
Because of the varying cooking methods and ingredients, the Trade Department wants to set a national standard. The agency formed a technical committee, not just on adobo, but on other dishes as well like sinigang and sisig.
But when it comes to local dish, do we really need a standard to identify it as Filipino? For some experts, it's the difference in variations that makes it Filipino. Like this adobo dish, the recipe of which was based in Isabela.
The Philippine Culinary Heritage Movement said, recipes may depend on region, tradition, and lifestyle.
Hindi mo pwedeng ikahon ang kultura. Ang food culture, ang pagkain naman natin is very diverse talaga. Hindi mo pwedeng sabihin na iisa lang. So, yung strength natin ay nasa diversity. And yun dapat, doon tayo dapat magbank.
The group also noted that there are far more important things to prioritize for now amid the COVID-19 pandemic.
Yung mga promised subsidy nila sa restaurants, na makakatulong dun sa mga F&B workers. Mag-access lang tayo ng fund, time, saka resources.
This echoes most of the sentiments of Filipinos on social media, including Senator Kiko Pangilinan. Others question the need for standardizing adobo while at the same time seeking to abolish board exams. In response to the backlash, the DTI clarified that the standard will not be mandatory.
Hindi po standard ang pinag-uusapan dito, kundi kung ano lamang yung basic traditional recipe na nag-consultation lamang sa mga chefs para lang may basic traditional recipe na ipopromote pagka abroad. Baka may umangkin pa nung ating Philippine adobo. So kailangan nang meron tayong ipromote. At yan po ginagawa ng ibang bansa.
Shaila Francisco, VR1 News.